So in this episode, we actually found the Lost Boracay beach of the north. Yeah, it's white sand beach, super awesome. There wasn't a lot of people there, but here in this particular episode, what I will show you is it's kind of like, because I have this old Hero 2, GoPro Hero 2, so I was trying to see yung video clips of this old GoPro Hero 2 still usable. So while we were having snacks after, you know, going around the dagat, I set up the GoPro. I just put it there, just beside us, dun sa bamboo bench table. I was trying to see if
you want bogey.
You know, I could still use video clips of that. Is it here? I think, yeah. Story-wise, I just like the documenting that moment, how we were bonding with my family. This is what I used. But this is an old Hero 2. So I was trying to see kung okay siya, kung usable ba siya sa vlogging, since, you know, I'm a newbie vlogger.
Coca Cola. Para sa Coca may Cola.
Well, I'll tell you na, it's not super, super sharp. It's not super high definition. I'm trying to, parang I'm experimenting with the GoPro in Bulinao, Pangasinan. Still in Bulinao, Pangasinan. I forgot the name of the beach. Amaya sa video makikita natin. Okay? Okay. So, in 3, 2...
So now, I guess, if we're gonna ask if we could go eat somewhere, Ma just said we just ate.
Oh. How did you know?
Because this
one predictable. I'm telling you, don't go secretly. For a Dylan, you're
intelligent.
Hell no.
Help me.
How about McDonald's? You want Jollibee?
No.
You're racist.
What? You don't even like Jollibee.
You don't even know what you're saying.
Oh, I know. You like McDonald's. You don't like Jollibee.
Wow. You've had Jollibee every single day since we've been here. No?
You eat a Jollibee every single day.
Said almost.
You're patriotic.
Why are you every time you touch me, I become a hero?
Hero.
Anything you ask for, nothing is supposed
to. Oh, okay. I was like, what are you talking about?
Huh?
Tomorrow went great.
Fish it up.
What have you
been smoking? You know the West Coast is
back for all you suckers. No, smoke is not good here. You will be tokenized.
What?
Tokenized. Say talk. Talk.
Coke.
No, talk.
Talk.
Nice. Put your phlegm over here. Nice. Talk.
Potato.
Man, it's a tsunami. Oh man, it's a tsunami.
Tsunami would be like the whole.
Oh, it starts
start small. Everything starts small. That's a
if it is a tsunami, coral. How come we're not running away already? Kanbar yun?
Coral reef na ito yun. So parang island na siya.
If it's a tsunami, we should start
running away. No, there's no music yet. You have to wait for the adventure music. That's drama. I have to cry first.
You can't even
climb. Ew, you opened your mouth and I saw like...
Yeah, because I trolled Bill like... It's
pretty funny.
Okay. Yeah.
Malaka, it's looking at you.
He's not like Luna.
Not every dog is like Luna.
But Luna sees everything.
Like Luna. Luna is Lunik.
Luna?
I think she lost. Good for her.
Who's taking care of Luna? Mirna? Mirna? Vodka?
Does Luna sing at night? No. Oh yeah, sometimes. No, when she hears something at night.
Luna bites.
But usually do the things at night?
If you...
I can show you the world.
If
a whole new world. A new fantastic point of view.
She sees in between your legs, you can't move.
Hey, this was really fun. It's like you just go.
That's in the top of my head. He's joining
the party.
Hey, this was really fun. We hope you liked it too. Seems like we've just begun when suddenly we're through.
Wait, I thought you meant like she howls like the barks at night.
Yeah.
I don't know. Whatever
you call it. No, that's what you were doing earlier. Howling.
Yeah.
Someone on the first day that
we're... So all the while, ang kailangan mo lang pala, open expansive space to release your...
Bent anger.
Your bent. No, bent.
You didn't stand up here.
Bent anger. Release the Kraken!
Release the Kraken!
Someone on the first day we were staying in Sundown has made like some weird sound that like 11 o'clock or 12 when everyone was asleep.
That was just your mother snoring.
Someone was like...
That was him.
Who, me?
I'm pretty sure it was like,
yeah. It's sarap yan pag may Oreo.
You don't even know what Oreo seems like.
What do you think of me?
They do?
A blood.
What do you think of me?
A Filipino. A crazy Filipino.
What do you think of me? Think of you?
Anyway, see, I don't know what that means. Like, what are you trying to imply?
No combination yet.
Parang banana.
Ew, banana plus chocolate equals
what?
Oh, wait, no, that's actually a good chocolate.
See, I told you. It's kind of like your head and curly hair. Good combo, right?
How is that a rose?
I didn't say it was. I was laughing.
No, but you laugh like how you always laugh at someone that's roasted.
No, he's coughing.
Sorry.
Oh, meron ka man.
Oh no, the ants have all gathered around the chair. Get away from there, Dylan.
Are you singing?
Let's go to the party.
Obamacare.
Where's the end,
baby? Spoken like a true American. Obamacare.
What?
Yeah. Learn how to hide your email. I bet Logan has a dimension.
I bet Logan has a dimension.
I
bet Logan has a bet Logan. What's it called?
Yeah.
I didn't even know what that was.
Oh, the hacky sack.
Oh, no!
You kick the hacky sack.
Get my hacky sack.
Okay, that's all for now. See you in the next episode. Subscribe.
I'm sure.